gonna go. Hi, we're Lupulin Effect. We're gonna play some songs. I'm gonna give her all 2 seconds. And there we go. Thanks for coming out early and hanging out with us. We do appreciate it. Feel free to come out here to the dance floor, because this is super dancey music. You too?
Close enough.
I know, you're good. You're good, man.
I'm good.
Okay.
Should be.
Yeah.
Yeah. More vocals? What do we need? Hey, thank you, Good Spirits, for having us, and Jose for inviting us, and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Okay. I'm good. What's up next? Hey, what to do with me? All right, let's do that one.
Thank you. Earl is going to mess us up. I won't say that. Hey, any of you guys out in the smoking section, you got to come on in here. It'd be nice. Tracy could use a friend. He's looking lonely. I could use a friend, too. I'm just passing off on Tracy.
I was getting used to him standing real close to me, though.
Thanks.
There you go, dude.
You got this.
I can pick up. And even if I don't, then I'm not.
It's
true.
We'll be right back.
part of the set.
Yeah, we were sitting around, you know, trying to make up songs, watching cartoons. So,
like Animaniacs
and Rick and Morty. And so we made a song about Rick and Morty. It's called
Crickets. Nobody knows Rick and Morty?
Huh?
Nobody knows Rick and Morty?
Rick and Morty.
Okay, at least like three people. As long as three people.
So then when we start the song, is it going to make any sense? You're just going to think we're weird.
Yeah, we are weird. All right. You got to think that too.
What am I going to say? I'm not going to say.
You do come on.
So anybody, I was watching Police Academy 4, right? I don't know if anybody's seen that movie, but.
Woo! Police Academy 4!
Okay.
We're just old fuckers.
I mean, this just proves how immature I am, I guess, but Bobcat Goldthwait goes with his girlfriend to the, you know, fucking poetry reading, and he reads this poem. And I laugh my ass off, and if no one laughs, it's fine. It's funny for me. I'm just saying anyway. So Gene Gene made a machine. JoJo made it go. Art, let it fart. Blew the whole damn thing apart. I like it. I had to say it just to make sure that nobody. Anyway. And the sex doll for my grandson.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
thanks guys for hanging out with us, and I hope you enjoyed some of the songs. This is one last serious song. I should tune. Tuning's good. One last serious song before we go. Curtalinga's up next with Struggle. Cool. Awesome. We'll see those guys. And then we're in the face.
Thank you.